What is a thought compared to a mind? Our unity is full of wonder.
It is full of wonder,
which your tiny individualism cannot even conceive.